first took with weir. It's got a lot of walking, I'm amazed. There's nothing like the bushes, this is the River Yeo. Well, I'm just calling it Topcliffe. Have a quick look. See the church there, protruding above the trees, and just lovely sunshine. And the water's got a fair bit of colour in it. Some kind of blocks made down there. Give it all a haircut. Well done, Alan. There's 16 days yet before the season opens for it, obviously getting ready for it. Well, it's the last day of May, Bank Holiday Monday, and I've come to just have a look over the bridge at Topcliffe. There's a fair bit of water in it, it's quite coloured, it's quite difficult to see. A little barbel down there, two little barbel down there. But not easy to see them, so the murk. About the middle of them, and there's a big barbel here on these gravel beds. A really big barbel. Henfish. Yeah, it's just the one. I thought there'd have been some cockfish, but it's just this one henfish. Whether they've all finished spawning, I don't know. This being the 29th of May. It's a lovely evening. Compared with what we've had, the river's in absolutely spot on. And a fair number of flies coming off, but a great mass of these tiny midge-like things, black, very small. You see them pairing up like a knotted midge. So far, I haven't seen a rising fish, although it's very bright. I'll get in behind. Waiting for their opportunity. Yeah, they're following us. There we are. I suspect these smaller fish are hanging around. Eating fish eggs. Eating the eggs which have been laid. Yeah, definitely. I don't know what they are, but they're not gravel, I don't think. Difficult to tell from here. They just seem to be rummaging round in the gravel. But they seem to be a pair. When one moves, the other one moves, so maybe they are. Maybe they're going to spawn on here as well. Does that look like a grayling? It seems to have a big fin. You have to decide for yourselves what that is. Are they grilling or not? I can't tell. Are they trout eating eggs? And juvenile barbel? I don't know. I mean, that's got a very barbel outline, that. As I say, it's